Good morning and welcome to Godwin Tech. This morning I'm going to walk you through on how to add footnotes in Word document, mobile app, okay? So if you have been using Word desktop app on your PC and you have added footnotes to a page of your document, you can still do that using a mobile version. So in this video tutorial, I'm going to walk you through on how you can do that. Note that footnote is reference added at the bottom part of a page of a document. So let's start it. First is to access my Word app. I'll do that by swiping up using the find and slash to locate Word. So I'll type Word inside space. So if I show up, I will tap on it for it to open. Okay, these are the documents I created recently using the Word mobile application. So I would like to walk or demonstrate what I'm talking about using one of the documents. So let me use the first one with the title Drive CH4. So I will tap on it for it to open. I'll tap on the edit icon so that I can start doing what I want to do. Now, let's say that this part of the statement, I would like to say the part of the document that states the photo below displays the interface of Google Drive mobile app. Let's say, okay, I sourced this from somewhere, from a website or from a publication. So I want to add this as a footnote. The first thing is for me to copy that particular sentence. Okay, I've copied it. Then, after that, I will tap at the point where I want to reference, which is here. You can see the cursor of linking. Then I will tap on the ribbon display option, which is the arrow that points up by the bottom right. Then I will tap on home so that I will select insert, because the footnote command is found in the insert tab. So I'll select insert. Then scroll down. Then you can see footnote there. I'll tap on the footnote. So this has opened a footnote automatically. It's the first one. Alright, so I'll hold there. Okay, I will tap on the paste button. Alright, you can see the path I'm referencing as footnote has been pasted. So these are just a few steps on how you can add footnotes in Word document, the mobile version. So please do well to subscribe to my channel. You know, and then like and comment on this video. I need your subscription to do more of this video type. Thank you.